party which would not take the guarantee for their MLAs, where Aam Aadmi 21 and 11 ran away to Congress. Today people want a stable, a strong government. It's a border state. It has many challenges. And I'm sure there is going to be a clean sweep in favor of a tried and tested local regional party that understands the aspirations of the local people.
There is last time controversies of Aam Aadmi Party and Congress. Channi says UP ka bhaiya. Then Kejriwal is having association with SFJ, Khatru Khalistani organization.
That's what I'm saying, that these two parties do not, they can neither promise stability, because Channi is fighting for his own chair for last 9 months. There's a leg pulling going on just to become the CM, and no one's bothered about the people. That's going on in the Congress, besides that they have not delivered on anything they promised. And on the other side, Aam Aadmi Party cannot even take guarantee for their own MLAs. Last time they had 4 MPs, 3 ran away. This time they have 20 MLAs, 11 ran away. And the fact that they are connected with radicals, in 2017, Kejriwal himself stayed at a radical's house. Radicals openly funded him and supported him. And his own founding members are talking about the radicalization of Aam Aadmi Party and the support for a border state which has already got Pakistan trying to create havoc in Punjab. Such a party is a death knell if it ever comes in. People understand this very well.
So that means national security is an issue in Punjab this time?
Of course national security is an issue all over India, and especially in a border state like Punjab, where drugs and ammunition is being pushed through drones and pipes across the border every single day. And our people have been through a dark time during the days of terrorism. No one's forgotten that, and no one wants Punjab to go back there by having a government which is clearly supported by separatists, who has come there to ask to serve the people. And a defeat for a person who has sat there for 18 years, enjoyed every post, leader of the government, but yet failed to deliver a single model as in his own constituency. So what is he talking about, delivering a model for Punjab? People will tell which model they want.